A former ING financial advisor was sentenced to 20 years in prison today. He admitted taking more than $2 million from people who trusted him to invest their money. Tyzo Braden has more.
Former ING financial advisor Bruce Harada took the time in court today to say sorry for the more than $2 million he stole over 5 years.
My selfishness blinded me to the reality of all the damage I would cause.
Prosecutors say that since 2007, Harada, an independent contractor for ING, managed retirement plans for at least 21 Hawaii residents and took money from their accounts to support his lavish lifestyle.
This was a very egregious breach of trust, and he was literally messing with people's retirement. He took hundreds of thousands of dollars from some victims, and he was spending it all lavishly on things that were completely unnecessary for him.
Court documents say Harada spent thousands of dollars fixing his home and bought at least 4 vehicles. Prosecutors say after he was caught, Harada did take responsibility and confessed to the crimes. So because of his actions, along with no previous criminal record, the judge sentenced Harada to 20 years in prison instead of the maximum 40 years he faced.
It's his words that were well thought out and, you know, in full contemplation of what's happened and with a view toward our future. So his expressions were genuine and sincere, and I hope that carries some weight with the people who he injured in this case.
Harada was arrested in 2012, and that's when ING immediately terminated his independent contractor status. According to the prosecutor's office, the company then reimbursed all the victims for the money they lost, and now the court says Harada will be responsible for paying back ING more than $1.8 million. Tyzo Braden, KHON 2 News.